Welcome back to Let's Play A Tear of Vermillion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading for the Zar Shrine. We are on Kanafia Island. Separation path. Oh, nice. Spoosh, spoosh. Shall we fight? Let's fight. Oh my god. We've got skulls with snakes in them. Isn't that just wonderful? What would I do without skulls and snakes in them? Cool. Use a deadly. I still like the sonic sword better, so do a deadly on that. Everyone else attack. Snake in skull. Oh, I didn't even kill it. Triumphant victory song. Okay. Two Scullies. Heal up a little. Michelle says, the rain is getting stronger. It looks as if the skies are crying. Just regular rain, dude. You're a poet, Michelle, Avin says. By the way, this road is so dark and deserted. Gawain says, this is called the Path of Separation. This is the path people travel intently, trying to overcome the sadness of having to leave their loved ones behind. Uti says, it's the path that connects this world and the next world. Right, Gawain says. I come here every year to pay my visit to Dominique's grave. Come to think of it, every time I traveled this path, it was raining. Huh. You remember all that at once? All the rain over all the years? So I never put two and two together. My gold. Yeah, we'll just do the same thing we did last time. Three of us kill one, the other one kill this one. You miss, so we can't do that. Yeah, you gotta hit it in order for us to finish it. Poisoned. I don't know if he did get poisoned. Doesn't look like.
Thank you.
Wow. Use a bunch of deadlies in the next battle. Maybe I'll just, like, fight every other battle. Something like that. Okay, unlimited on the skull. And meteor breaker on this Pogress. And I'll save Michelle's finishing move for another battle. Nice, I hit both of them. This says Meteor Breaker. Oh, I hit the middle one. Nice. Time to clean up the trash. I'm a shulker reach. North or south? Gotta figure out. Alright, Michelle. B Ascension. Oh, I can only hit one of these. Alright. Missed. Here's a good one, the Ascension. Too bad that other one got pushed away. Could have got both of them like that. I don't even know which one's the damaged one. Alright. I'm gonna try for B. She's gonna try for healing him. I think it was already aimed at B. I think it was B. Awesome. Two left. Let's get C. Rarer on Michelle. Then there was one. You're missing with that poison. Can't say I mind. Ooh, an antidote. Alright, so we're going north or south? What's south? Oh, nothing. All right, so north it is. We're not going back the wrong way, are we? Because we started out heading south. I think I might have headed back the wrong way. Yeah, I think I'm heading back. Unless I'm being fooled here, I don't... I think I forgot which way I was going. Yep, sorry guys. Alright. I'll try to avoid them. And remember which way I'm going. Continue south. I'm just gonna use some items so the cat can pick up more for us. Excellent. Well, that was a rarer. Oh, well, I'm full of them now. Got 10 of them. Could use 2 more rarest potions as well. Now an SP Arcanum 1. SP Arcanum 3. Restores completely. Never used them. Oops. Alright, so we're going... See, that's what screwed me up. Now we're going north. Ah! To the cemetery. Rutis says, this is the place we saw in the vision at Truth Island. Gawain says, the entrance to Zar Shrine is underground from here. But can you give me a little time? Please wait for me at the gravekeeper's cabin. I want to go put some flowers on Dominique's grave. Let me come with you, says Avin. I'll pay my respects. Please let me come too, Rutis says. I agree, says Michelle. There must be a reason that we came all the way here. Yeah, to get the last sacred treasure of Bardas. Thank you, says Gawain. Let's go to the deepest area of the graveyard. That's where Dominique is resting. Resting. Oh, such a funny way to put it. Is this the cabin that he told us to wait at? Gawain, what's this cabin? Says Avin. This is the resting cabin and for the gravekeeper. The villagers of Canafia take turns keeping the grounds. Oh. Well, who's keeping the ground now? I think we can drink some tea here. Do you want to rest a bit? Drink tea? Okay. And sleep? Well, there's nothing in here to see. Can't go in there. You can't climb hills. The Zar Shrine is just beyond here, but let's stop by Dominique's grave first. I insist we enter the shrine now. I'll kill you. Who put that bucket there? Oops. Maybe we can't read these headstones. Ah, that would be it. Oh, we can't advance into a next screen here. And that's where we've been, where the bucket is? I don't know, but let's go. This is it, Gawain says. Avin says, this is Dominique's grave. Gawain placed white bouquet on the grave. Oops. Something about Gawain close his eyes or something. Dominique, it's been a year since I last saw you. I saw Madram for the first time in a long time, too. He seemed to be set on the path of carnage as usual. But I think Madram is now the Madram from before. I think that he's the young man we used to know as having strength as well as compassion for others. Please, give him guidance. Please guide him away from the bloody, carnage-filled path to a place of warm sunshine. The man's voice chuckles, says, it's too late. Madram? Says Avin. I didn't know you were here, Gawain says. This is like the, dangerous coming, he's about to fight you, music. Were you waiting for us? Master, I have no business with you. I have business with the lad. What? Says Avin. I told you at the monastery that I will get an answer from you when I see you next. Have you given any thought as to the meaning of Bardas's power reviving? I still don't know, says Avin. I still don't believe in Bardas. I don't hate Octum either. I am just on a journey to collect the sacred treasures of Bardas in order to help Imel and Mile. I am bound to them. Bound? The bond between humans is nothing compared to the fate that the gods have planned. I realized that when I lost Dominique 15 years ago. But your answer was better than what I expected it to be. Avin, draw your sword. I'll test to see you have the power to protect your bond surpassing the gods' fate. What do you mean? If I defeat you, you will hand the 5 sacred treasures to me. If you win, I will open the entrance to the shrine. Oh, are you the guardian? Then you're, says Avin. You're the guardian of Zar, says Retis. That's right. What are you going to do, Avin?
I'm gonna kill you.
Will you or will you not show the power to defend your bond? Is it more powerful than fate itself? Okay, says Avin. Gawain says, wait, Avin, Madram. Please don't interfere, Master. This is the battle between 2 people that have deeply been involved with Durga's daughter. Rutis yells, Avin! Madram's right. Rutis, just watch, says Avin. Avin, says Rutis. Gawain says, those fools. Just like the time when we escaped the Grand Cathedral, why do they agree with each other in only times like these? Michelle says, there are thoughts that can only be passed on by crossing swords. Really? I think that's what's going on. Thoughts passed with swords? That's the first I've heard of it. Avin says, you keep on asking about other people. Why do you keep on fighting? You fought for 15 years all by yourself, with all of Elfilden as your enemy. Don't you think you're just making Dominique sad?
Mmg,
says Avin. Madram says, that day 15 years ago, Dominique died at the hands of an Octum's apostle because she was trying to defend me, her escort. She smiled weakly and closed her eyes forever, as if she were at peace. From that moment, I became the devil and became carnage itself. I swore that I would destroy all the gods in order to prevent people like Dominique from having to go through the same things. Octum, Bardas, Durga. They are nothing but a curse in the past that enslaves all humans. I will destroy the sacred treasures that you have. I can't let you do that. These sacred treasures don't just contain the power of the gods, says Avin. Mile, Emel, Rutis, Gawain, all my friends whom I met on this journey, their wishes are contained in here. Their thoughts will give me power and courage. That's more important to me than some god named Bardas whom I've never met. Whoa, bullet time. That was good. Then show me. Show me the thoughts that you have received, something like that. Avin says, I'll be glad to. What the hell? Getting dizzy yet? Speechless. Avin says. Oh no! Madram says, you're good, but still too weak. I was hoping that you would end the bloodshed for me. No! Madram took the 5 sacred treasures. It sounds like he's getting hurt. It looks like I've overreacted, says Madram. I can't believe I fought in a battle as small as this. As small as this? What? Rutis yells, Avin, wake up! Oh, they look all like weird perspective, like taller, like stretched out. He's okay, Michelle says. It looks like he's just knocked out. Gawain says, Madram's sword is the sword of carnage. I know Avin couldn't defeat him. I should have stopped him at all costs. Why didn't you? Avin says, it's not over yet. The battle's not over yet. What is he gonna do? With the sacred treasures. Look, treasure chest. Zar, it looks like we have won the gamble. As promised, I will go to receive the sacred treasures, and I will return my duties as the guardian. He's gonna go to receive the sacred treasure? Madram cast a short spell. But you already have all but one of them. You mean you're gonna get the last sacred treasure? A creepy voice says, so you're the guardian. No wonder we couldn't find the guardian. You, says Madram. Go away. This is not a place for the likes of you. Oh yeah, evil Oracle Borgeid here. Ha ha ha. Those don't sound like the words of the red-haired assassin that was feared by the apostles. Is the previous battle starting to affect you? Madram says, since you don't have any underling with you, I'll take a guess that you and Lord Belius aren't getting along. Run away with your tail between your legs before you get hurt. Borgeid chuckles and says, can you say that even after you see this? That evil aura, Madram says. What kind of evil spell did you use? Ha ha ha, do you like it? Red-haired assassin, I will come at you with all I have. I'm so excited he can't even talk. Whoa, avoid that forever, can you? Ha ha ha. You're the best! Simply the best! Better than all the rest! You entertained me so well! Yeah, I guess they didn't have Netflix in this day and age. Borgeid says. Madram says, protecting yourself with evil aura won't help you defeat me. Borgeid chuckles again and says, then how about this? He's a very happy guy. Ha! Whoa, oh, we got him. Borgeid says, it looks like you have no skill. Let me tell you something nice. Madram says, I have no time to listen to you babbling. Ha ha, no, just listen. Here's a secret. I was the one who killed the Durga's daughter. 15 years ago, I just joined the Apostles. I wore a mask and participated in the attack on Kanafia Island. And I chased down the Durga's daughter and her escort to somewhere close to this graveyard. That's why I felt like I knew you from before. Madram says, You killed Dominique. He's telling him this so that he just loses himself to rage and he's easy to defeat. Maybe. Borgi says that was her name? That was the name of the Durga's daughter? She was such a foolish girl to throw away her duties as a clergyman. Just to protect some under-experienced boy. Argh! Madram yells. Ha ha ha, you're just full of openings. Die. We gotta help him. Come on, Gawain. Madram gasps. I will never forgive you. I'll never forgive you. Borgi says, it's a shame to try to act strong when I know you're in such pain. I will at least be nice enough to send you where the girl is. Avin yells, hey, what's going on? Muti says, Borgeid, what are you doing here? Gawain says, what did you do to Madram? Borgeid says, some noisy bugs have arrived. Red-haired assassin, it looks like you escaped death again. Hey, get back here. Avin says, Madram, are you okay? I'm so weak. I talk like I know what I'm doing, and as soon as Dominique's name was mentioned, I lost all control. He did it on purpose. Unfortunately, I think you're the only ones that can stop him now. Madram returned the 5 sacred treasures to Avin. Okay, that was quick. Your reward is those sacred treasures. Don't let Borgeid near Zar. Madram, yells Avin. Don't worry, Gawain says. He'll be okay. The injury is minor. Doesn't seem that minor. We have to go after Borgeid. Zar will be made evil if we don't stop him. Looks like he's unconscious. Madram's okay, Gawain says. He's a man who's been trained well. We must go after Borgeid for now. Alright, is this the way back? Oh, where there's chests. The treasure chest is too rusty to open. The treasure box is empty. Oh, so disappointing. Empty. Empty. Alright, so yeah, this is where it came from. And it didn't come here under our own power. I wonder if any of them will have something in them. Too rusty. Yet you're giving us exclamation marks like, hey, you gotta go over here and see this. Oh, too rusty. Damn. We need some stuff to make the rust go away. That stinks. Monstray. What's this way? Stairs down. You can't get past that. Let's fight the monstray and go through that door. Zenovius and Eudora. And Happy Pat. Hmm. magic shield. Another magic shield. I see you're a magic shield and raise you a magic sword. Or mace or something. They're all getting close to leveling up, especially Avin and Retief. Cool. Nice gate sound here.